I understand that you may be busy, but I would truly enjoy seeing the sun again. Is it still the color of sky blossom? Seawash. Yes, that's what it was called. I enjoyed my tenure there. So many plants to talk to and mortals to observe. The Tuatha imprisoned us. The servants and advisors when they invaded 10 years ago. Most of the prisoners perished of starvation or disease, the poor souls. Would you be so kind as to locate the key to this dungeon door? Solitude in no way agrees with me. Farewell.
Ready to die.
Fear not.
Truly a mortal of my master's ilk. A generous soul like Lord Ancilla. I do not know where your fate takes you, but there is always a place for you at Seawatch. That is where I go now, to prepare the fortress for his return. Be well, and may your roads be prosperous. Farewell.
My word!
Connie is back at Sea Watch. Soon all our ears will be buzzing with her disjointed prattle. How I've missed it. Do you like what I've managed to do in your absence? Removing the rubble was a chore, but everything is possible. With patience. Our next best course of action is to... Farewell.
Yes?
I hope you're here for me.
You do me a great honor by visiting your until we meet again.
Why, hello.
My harpy of a what? And 100 sharpened blades. Not a good combination. Good.
City Watch, move along.
Another Varani?
Welcome to Rathia, ma'am.
that one, quick.
By Matharu, I am growing worried for Brother Felon. The day is come and gone, and he still has not returned. Killed? Oh dear. Well, he is with Matharu now. I hesitate to ask, but did you happen to take his prayer beads? Terrible if they were left to lie there with him. That would be so very good of you. Matharu is generous as he is just. There will be something for you in it if you do. Many thanks, Wanderer.
Be on your... Well, I expected to see a lot of things out here in Caelid, but not the hero of Melsen Shear. What brings you this far south? I am Sergeant Odai, twice decorated officer and now civilian escort. I guess you could say that I'm really working my way up the chain of command. Sea Watch? Are you trying to rebuild that old ruin? If you're serious about this, then I would leap at the chance to be involved. But I cannot just abandon my post, not with my men depending on me. If you can find a replacement for me, then perhaps I can come with you. Perhaps. There is a young Alfar by the name of Private Cornall in the camp south of here. I have watched him for some time, and he would make a fine officer. Farewell.
Hello there. Hey, what are you doing out here? Caelid Coast isn't a good place for a stroll, not at all. Do I know you? You have that look. Familiar. I fought with Captain Gastir at Melsenshir. Maybe we spent a few skirmishes together. I can't remember everything that happened. Can you? And you are talking to me? The sergeant is a legend. Not just anyone can fill those boots, friend. No, it's not right. If the sergeant had wanted... Well, even if I agreed with you, that doesn't make it right. There is protocol in the army, rules and regulations. I can't just promote myself, and neither can you. Sorry, this will not work. I don't know what to tell you. There are plenty of qualified soldiers. No, it's not right. If the sergeant had wanted... It is no bother. You are a... Don't go too far.
It's good to see you again. It gets somewhat lonely up here. Farewell. Good to see you again. It gets somewhat lonely up here. I am a captain under what is... However, my quest for... Yes, I remember Broom. He was... I wonder how he fares now. These old halls have been held too long by the Bolgan. Castle Gastir has been left a ruin. Once this war is over, we will re... Did you say the Ancilla Key? Why, yes, of course I have it. In 10 years, I've never let it leave my sight. Are you saying that Droon is alive? That he's here? Wait, this could be a trick. How do I know you're not here to seize the Gastir domain just as I'm about to win it back? Never ask for things you do not deserve. That is a again you ask about the key. Then don't waste my time. Farewell.